It's a different opening. Wait a minute. I am dead. They did a new opening for the 1K. I thought that was going to be the opening for like the rest of the series, but I guess that was just a nostalgia fest. I was about to say, I love saying the whoa at the end, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm about to skip to it because that's my favorite part.
What?
Yeah, bro. Last week we had peak fiction. We had a lot of Frankie scenes, you know, and we had the Sulan greatness that was very underwhelming. Jack is still red skin. I think that's his ability. His awakening, he turns light skin. And yeah, bro, the Sulan transformation was very badass, but kind of overshadowed, which I kind of didn't appreciate. But the animation was on point. So at least that was good. And the attack and the fluidity and the motion was epic as all hell. And we need to get back to this fight. I don't even care what they're doing down there with Luffy, to be honest. Look at Zoro. I never understood, like, fathers. Like, they see this one man taking out all these people, and why would they still attack, you know? Like, I'd have been gave up. He ain't put no haki on no teeth, bruh. Is that even a thing? Bro, we're getting a whole flashback. You know how I feel about this. We're going to get like a 10-minute recap. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like it's about to start here. Luffy smirk laugh. We had a 5-minute recap. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know the title. Fuck, I'm gonna stop fucking my hand, bro. Pause. DS Drake. We've been seeing this sumo Hercules dude fighting father for like a couple of episodes. Yeah, you know, they cashed out last week. They not finna go crazy this episode. I feel like this episode's not gonna be lit, bruh. Hawkins, Drake. Yes, sir, that's what Captain Kobe said. We seeing that in 4K. The Will of D. Come on, bro. Once you see a D's touchdown on the field, bro, it just shifts the whole atmosphere. Yeah, like they literally declared alliance and Luffy did not get phased. Oh, Drake, you gotta switch sides, bruh. Damn, my boy Hawkins got fucked on, bro, by law. The cards, what's it reading? That's everybody, bro. Yeah, you're supposed to watch over them with Baba Nuki and fucking the other tummy guy. It was even worse. He turned into freaking the best girl fodder. How did I forget best girl's name? The girl that pulls the cheek? Shoot, how did I forget her name? I'm sorry, bro. This is 1,000 episodes. Give me a break. King and Queen, y'all still supposed to be on the field. Y'all here flexing. What? Yeah, y'all gotta do the... Bro, Queen need to jump down and do the bomber attack, like... Whoa. Nice words, I guess. No shit, Sherlock. Is it a good chance? Yeah, he's gonna turn. I don't know what side Drake is on, bro. Like, is he's for the Marines. Oh! Yeah, I know Apu. Of course he would have joined. He got nowhere else to go. Gonna do it, though. I don't know. Hawkins seems like a... Wow, if he betrays him, it's not gonna work out, I guess. 1%. Which man? Y'all pulling my leg, bro. I'm not even gonna pay that attention. Somebody's dying, bro. Sasaki, he calling? Oh, King is on the phone? What'd they know? Are we getting a recap, bruh? Like, we don't know what the fuck is going on? King, you're stating the obvious. Yeah, Yamato really tilted the whole landscape, bruh. My boy, who's? You can't tell me he's not related to Sanji, bruh. I don't want to hear nobody. Come on, he got the sig. He got the Vince Monk hairstyle. Ain't no way, bruh. Page one, funny fun. Yo, he weaved her. That was funny. Both of y'all. I like how they're tripping on the fun. King's just chilling. Like, I can't take none of the Tony Ropo seriously. I'm not gonna lie, except a couple of them. This man talking about, yeah, we got 30,000 fighters. Man, Luffy, you see how he did a Fishman Island? He knocked out like half of them, bruh. One blink. Motherfucker Luffy went like this and killed half of them. Whatever, bruh. They doing some BS this episode. I'm not even gonna entertain it. I wanna see who's fight somebody. Which is? Okay. Oh! Who's got a two-year motive? Who's is about to switch sides? Ain't no way, bro. This guy got more screen time than fucking... I'm not even gonna say it, bro. Yo, last episode was too lit, bro. They said, fuck it, this episode. We got the ninjas popping off. Does he have to keep the scroll in his mouth? He ain't gonna summon nothing with it. I always wonder when he goes to the barber, like, how the fuck does he shave the top of his head? Questions we need to know. I mean, yeah, they never saw this because they were chilling in Funk Hazard, but still, though. These numbers are not, like, threatening, to be honest to me. Like, dig that toe? Ooh, I know that hurts. Oh, right in the... They about to tear his ACL, man. He about to be... Can't play basketball anymore, man. yeah, you're rowing Norizoro, doing the badass stuff. One sword style, my friend. Woof, I was about to say, that shit's still gonna land on him. Jinbei's a badass! He caught that with one hand! There's a traitor among us. Of course, somebody sus. Who is the traitor? He said it was 1%, right? Of Queen surviving? Let's see if Queen got the devil's luck. How? What that little pistol thing is gonna do to Queen, bruh? Damn, bro, Drake. What was that little pistol and that sword was gonna do to him for real? That was the weakest punch I seen in One Piece so far, bruh. He gave that man a love tap. Damn, look, he leaking up that little hit. It's 1%. Okay, Mr. Subliminals. So who's gonna come in for the defense? So they knew he was betraying the whole. They had that flying girl following him. Drake, you better shift and run out of there. But I kind of miss the old half stories, but whatever, man. The bounty reveals. His blood look a paw print. Is that a Kuma reference? Why Hawk is looking like this episode is so stupid. I'm gonna trash it, bro. I'm sorry. What the fuck? Look at Queen's legs. Pretty much. Let that man go. He knows what this repercussions is. Then, to that guy, he was the guard. Hawkins, you smart man. You was always on point. I can never hate on you. Pause on that shot, though. That's the real question. Who is he? I know X-Drake backstory for him be crazy. That man, he's a pirate, a marine, warlord, freaking... Okay, it's time to shift, bro. You're on... Come on, clear your case, bro. Try to flip it on who's who's. Kyo, even death? They're gonna torture him. Yeah, it's Queen, bro. He's like that guy. Queen's fun to put tight X Drake down with his eyes open, make him listen to his mixtape. Who would have thought we would have saw a Jinbei Zoro combo in 2021, bruh? Because I didn't think so. That's up for debate. Luffy's fun to one-shot him. Gear third. Yeah, the second best arc. We got another Thriller Bark flashback. And you guys say Thriller Bark ain't lit. Look, this is the second flashback. Come on, man. It's the same one. Never mind. I'm not even going to hold them, you guys. This episode, dog. You ain't miss out on nothing, bruh. This is the best fight in One Piece for me, bro. This is the first time we saw the whole team work together, bro, as a unit. I always appreciated that. Because, you know, they're a crew, but we always see 1v1s. Like, I always wanted to see the crew jump on somebody, bro. That's why I always appreciated the Thriller Bark arc, if you're wondering. And plus, you know, the Zoro and Kuma, my favorite warlord and character. He had a... Sasekai! Yo! That shit is hype as fuck! My man Luffy brought oars to the chiropractor, bruh. They about to show you the progression. Yeah, Luffy can one shot. Ooh, the enemy's just kicking up. The God of Fire himself? Yo! He turned into a propeller! That shit was lit as fuck, bro. Oh my god. Do not fold. They're gonna catch you. Oh my god, I fucking broke my chair. Captain Kirby? Kirby! Come on, you can't make your Kohai look. You gotta stay 10 toes down. He about to snitch? He about to call the Marines? He got grenades in One Piece? You must be out of your goddamn mind if you think that little ass baby grenade will take down anyone, bruh. This man went hybrid form. Just jump, bruh. Yeah, bruh, that's the best bet you got. Bro, are we not gonna talk like that transition was not fire? And straight Juki? Ooh, Haki? Combo attack? Esco! Who would have thought we would have had an X Drake and Luffy combo attack? King Kong caliber. Excalibur. Excalibur! That shit was hype as fuck! Oh god! They fucked up the numbers. They one-shotted the numbers. Drake, tell them you switching sides, bro. They for the attack. This OST, bro. the fuck? Who are you? That was a great... Bro, I was trashing the whole episode, bro. What is wrong with me? Bro. This was a great episode, dog. Oh my god. DS Drake Nakama? Maybe. I don't know. I could see ex-Drake chilling with Cavendish, a part of the Straw Hat freaking fleet, you feel me? But that's a story for another day. Yo, a lot of crazy moments. That was a nice animated shot. I gotta go back and look at that one more time, bro. Like, Luffy did not have to flex on us. Like, I already knew, bro. When you, I know that guy Megumi Isitani's name written all over it, bro. Luffy's running up. No! That shit was hype as fuck. He's running up like Saitama. Oh my god. That shit was legendary, bro. Look at that. Luffy. That man shifted. Oh. Bro, that was epic, bruh. Who would have thought this combo attack? Oh, bro. I like ex-Drake, even if you know me. King Kong Excalibur. Oh! Get trashed on! Damn! These things are supposed to be as strong as ours, dog. Okay, bro. That's gonna be it for me, you guys. One peak. Episode 1K1, man. Like, comment, subscribe, YouTube things. You know what? Next week, One Piece, Comments of the Week is back. So comment down below for your comment to be a part of the One Piece Comments of the Week. Next week, it is J-Stars for the Boruto Greatness. This is coming out tomorrow. If people wonder why I say the Boruto Greatness, that means, you know, when I watch One Piece, I usually don't sleep because I'm so excited for Boruto. So I just stay up all night and just watch Boruto, and then I'll go to sleep after I edit Boruto. Time to go!